Hi friends, welcome to biologyexamsforyou.com. Today we are having a very short video. What is a phosphodiester bond, why the name and its formation? Let's begin with how is phosphodiester bond formed. As we all know, phosphodiester bond is a bond that connects adjacent nucleotides in a DNA strand. Let's begin with the nucleotide. So we are having a nucleotide. A nucleotide is having a sugar, then there is phosphate and there is nitrogenous base. Sugar, phosphate and nitrogenous base are the three components that makes a nucleotide. Then this is a second nucleotide. It is also having sugar. Then there is a phosphate group and a nitrogenous base. At the third position of the first nucleotide, there is a hydroxyl group. Whereas in the second nucleotide, at the fifth carbon position, there is a phosphate group with a hydroxyl group. Now this hydroxyl group or OH group of phosphate of the second nucleotide reacts with the OH group of the sugar of the first nucleotide. Then there will be, as you can see, removal of water. Now the remaining is CO, which is the ester bond. Now an ester bond is formed between two nucleotides. So this is the first ester bond that is formed between adjacent nucleotides. Then there is one more ester bond that is here. So how this bond is formed, let us see. That ester bond is formed during nucleotide formation. Nucleotide, as we mentioned, there is a sugar, then there is phosphoric acid unit, then there is nitrogenous base. So during the formation, this sugar at the fifth carbon position, there is OH group or hydroxyl group. And that reacts with the OH group of phosphate forming an ester bond. This OH group reacts with the OH group of phosphate forming an ester bond. Here also a water molecule is removed and the bond is CO bond. Then in this equation you can see there is 2H2O. That is due to the same reaction that is happening between sugar and the nitrogenous base. And the bond is glycosidic bond. There also two hydroxyl group reacts and releasing a water molecule, therefore 2H2O. So the first ester bond is formed during nucleotide formation and the second ester bond that is formed during the chain formation of DNA strand. Now the next question, why the name phosphodiester bond? So this is a nucleotide. A phosphodiester bond here, the second nucleotide at the fifth position, this is a first ester bond or CO bond is called ester bond. And this is a second ester bond that is from the third carbon position towards the phosphate group. So we are having two ester bonds that is connecting adjacent nucleotides through phosphate. So two ester bonds connects adjacent nucleotides via phosphate, then that's why this is called as phosphodiester 2-ester bond. Hope you got the point. Thank you so much for your support. You are with biologyexamsforyou.com.